Hey, y'all.
Hey, 1-2, 1-2.
Two gigs a week is funny for me these days.
We got a nice tan going, so maybe it's getting out from the
I have a day job for County. Yeah.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Parks and trails and natural areas, so I'm outdoors a lot.
Oh.
Here, are you singing today?
Sounds like a neat job.
It's a cool job. Today was hot out there. I had 5 hours shoveling.
All right.
Shell and
good luck.
I'm good. I'm good. But no, I took a nap when I got home. I got off at like 2 o'clock.
Yo.
Thank you.
Chip on chip, sounds good.
Thank you. Coming up for second set. Kettle of Fish. And we have Joe Bruno on bass coming up here. He's great. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Come on.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nate Howe on vocals.
Thank you. Chief?
Yeah.
What do you, is this like a mic type thing?
It's not.
Okay.
That's
Thursday.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Said sissy strut in the beginning. I'm like, what?
He said, I know.
Singers. Okay. Yeah, I see. I think I'm going to go on the Let me say it again. So, anyway, but Cara won't be here tonight. Enjoy the jam.
Sorry, man. I'm trying to throw some easy shit on everybody.
Thank you. to the... One, two. Here we go. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
We got a good friend, Dana Lawrence, joining us right now. His car is sick in bed, and we're just having a good old time jamming with some friends up here.
That's right.
Thanks, Dana, for coming out.
No, this is not terrible. Thank you.
wrong. Finley.
Thank you.
the band.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's stand around some kettle of fish, everybody.
Thank you.
hold on something.
Thank you.
getting the dead out. Let's hear it for these guys, we're percussionists. Well, this is a song you'd normally hear every Wednesday. Pretty sure I introduced it, the song where Kara had played it. So, if you don't notice, I'm Dana, not Kara. I know the hat throws me off. We're going to do one of her favorite songs to do. She'll hopefully be getting better, but she'll definitely be better by next Wednesday to be here with the rest of the band. Hopefully she'll be able to join Kettle of Fish at the Van Ways along Friday, but the show will go on with or without her. So that's my one plug.
Thank you.
I think I got one more, and then we got some other special guests. The Mad Martin herself, Alyssa Martin on vocals.
Yay! Mama! Thank you!
Thank you very much.
Nick, come on
up. My son, Nick Bruno, on drums.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Shred is Dead is playing here next Wednesday.
If you guys haven't seen Marcus Rizak, he's the guy who shredded that. You should check him out. He's very, very.
He should still come.
Nick Bruno on drums.
Badass.
Jeremy Egglefield on keys.
Thanks so much.
Mike Hoffman on bass. Brian on guitar. Nate on guitar. James Venato on drums. Look at that. James Venato, yes. His most recent claim to fame, Dickie Betts, solo drummer on the Great Southern Band, James Venato.
All right, boys. Love you guys.
Hey, anyway, that's our night. We'll be back in 2 weeks on Wednesday night with Car and Alley. Tomorrow night, we'll be live in the living room with Lionel the Cat, Christine, Pop, and me. So we will see you guys tomorrow night. And thanks for being with us this evening. We hope you guys get along in. Keep your eyes open for more videos on Nostrum of bass. Okay, look up Nostrum. You'll get a kick out of it.
Y'all have a good night.
Yeah, we should. You're-